Cherish our inner demons without shouting it, letting it fall.